And for those of you keeping up on the build in the cargo trailer, I am doing a shadow box ceiling on the inside, which means these boards are painted jet black and I'm using some different wood slats to put up there so it's stained.